times in between downshifts. He may have gotten stuck in between gears and...